Hello, Sophie here. So when I started using grease pencil and I was just figuring out the tool, I started making these magical field guide pages that combine 2D and 3D art. So these pieces are still some of my favorites and I'm really proud of them. And I honestly really wanted to make more. I just lost motivation for them. So for a while, for each piece that I made, I tried something different. I incorporated a new tool or function that I had never used before, and that discovery process was the thing that I found fun. And I eventually just got to a point where I was out of ideas of new things to try, and without the challenge of trying something new, I was left with the realization that I don't really enjoy sculpting 3D objects or making complex 3D drawings with grease pencil. On the flip side, with my 2D paintings, while I do try and find new approaches for my pieces, to incorporate new methods into my process, it still doesn't matter if I'm just painting the same thing or similar things over and over, because the painting process itself is so much fun for me that I'm just so happy to be painting at all. Something else I struggled with was the fact that these 3D pieces could only ever exist on a screen. Now, there's nothing wrong with that, and I am a big lover of digital art, but I also love physical artworks and physical books, and I just really wanted to see my work printed, to have something physical that I could hold and touch. And the animations and the 3D that really brought these pieces to life could never be printed. And that brings me to, well, pop-up books. If the thumbnail and video title have not spoiled that already, that is what I am currently assembling, a pop-up artwork. So here was my idea. I want to use Blender to design a pop-up animation. I want to use grease pencil in 3D space to make art within Blender. This would give me a cool animation that I can share online, but it would also be a functional model that I could then print out and assemble. Plus, I'm making use of the incredible 3D capabilities of grease pencil, while also technically just drawing on flat planes, multiple flat planes at different angles, making a 3D artwork out of 2D paintings. So this turned out to be a tall order. So I did find some tutorials for digital pop-ups, and absolutely, really beautiful pieces have been made with Blender as digital pop-ups. But although really beautiful artworks, these pieces that I found all cheated physics and reality, essentially making use of 3D animation to animate the pop-ups. And they really could not exist outside of a screen. And my end goal here was really to go from Blender to printer. So my journey to figuring this out took me to features of Blender that I'd never used before. I tried things that ultimately resulted in dead ends. And what finally did the trick was the world of rigid body physics. And imagine, me, who had never used Blender physics before in any capacity. But I followed tutorials, and I'll link videos below that really helped me out. I will also talk more about them in future videos. And through this, I found a way to create 3D pop-ups, which I could close, examining how the closing of the piece would look and how things would layer on top of one another and whether everything worked correctly. I could create cool video animations of this pop-up opening and see the art springing to life. I could draw directly in 3D space with grease pencil, modifying this pop-up design as I go, having this living, fluid prototype. And within the very same file, I could also prepare all the art for printing, which I could then export and send to a printer. Then just cut, assemble, and all right, so this is just a hype video to finally announce my secret grease pencil project. I will be breaking down my whole process right here on this channel. I have so many tutorials planned, and I am so excited for those, but I did want to make this video first just to be like, look! Isn't this cool? I can't get over this. I think it's so cool. I have always loved pop-up books. I didn't have many, but I would just open and close them, mesmerized. I would make pop-ups for school projects. I'm honestly just so excited that this idea is even actually possible. For a while there, I really wasn't sure if it would be. And I have been just so looking forward to this day that I can finally start sharing it. All right, thank you for listening. So much more coming soon. I can't wait. Thank you so much for joining me in my strange and ever-evolving grease pencil journey. I really appreciate it. I hope you're doing well. I will see you soon. Take care. And bye.